driven almost as far as Stowe's Hollow. Now I'll have to